Hundreds of Crown Casino workers have walked off the job, and as Dougal Beattie reports, they're threatening even more action during the busy spring racing carnival.
Well, the union says this is all about a fight for fairer pay, and to get their point across, Crown Casino workers walked off the job this morning, promising to refuse to serve alcohol during the spring racing carnival. Hundreds of employees stopped work and rallied outside the casino as negotiations intensify over a bitter wage stoush.
The workers united!
The United Workers Union is plotting to hold the first strike at Crown in 16 years. Now, if approved, the industrial action could see union members refusing to serve drinks during one of the casino's peak periods. It would be a huge blow to the Crown's bottom line. The union will also ask members to endorse strikes of up to 24 hours. It could be in a position to strike by November 1, the day before Derby Day.
We're not here working. Crown won't be making money, and they might start to understand they need to share their enormous profits with their workers.
Crown workers want increased job security through full-time roles. The union is pushing for a 5% wage increase each year under a new three-year enterprise. Employees say many are struggling to make ends meet.
We need to be treated with a little bit more respect, because at the end of the day, we are the heart of the casino.
It comes following calls by Federal MP Andrew Wilkie for a royal commission into allegations of money laundering at the casino.
We guess there's about $3 million or more dollars in that one freezer bag. We're told that this goes on from week to week.
Crown has dismissed these claims as baseless.